for an appropriate image background on Google Image Search. Search for mantle, fireplace, white screen or similar search phrase. Download the image by left click. Let it load, then right click, save picture as. Film yourself and upload the video into Windows Movie Maker or similar program. Create a transitional effect that starts up before you start talking. Open OBDMux. In the description below, find the download link for OBDMux. Insert project. Stop playing the video and stop it at any time. Go to File, Save as Image, as Bitmap. Start up your favorite image editing software. I use GIMP. Open the image still shot. Use the cropping tool to go to Edit, Cut. Edit, Paste. Right click on Layer Created. New Layer. Hide the background image. File Open. Select the image you downloaded from Google Search. Select Scale Tool. Stretch out the image to the four corners of the template. When you're done, click on the scale button. On the layers window, select the background still image. Click on image, auto crop image. Go to layers, alpha to selection. Click on the new background image. Edit, cut. Edit, paste. Right click, new layer. Hide layer below newly created layer. Done. We now need to save it as a PNG file so that the transparent area remains see-through to show the video behind it. Save a copy. On the left, select File Type. Scroll down, select PNG. Merge visible layers. Export. Make sure Save Background Colors are ticked. Just created the border image. Open OBDMux. Under video output, select MBED4 ASP in brackets XVID4. File open. Insert project or movie file. Click video, filters, add logo. Next to image, click on select. Open border image you just created. You can reposition the image with the X and Y values. Close. Tick off play filtered. Play. And there you see the border applied to the video with the new background image. File save. Save it as a MKV file. The program applies all the filters as if it was a MPEG-4. Open Shotcut video editing software. Open file. select MKV file you just created. You can use shortcut to add further effects prior to saving it as an MP4 file before you upload it to YouTube. I hope you benefited from this tutorial. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you want to see in future tutorials in the comments below. There are a lot of ways in which your business can benefit from the software products I used. Mine did. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Goodbye.